Good morning, you guys. So it's currently 8 in the morning. I've been up since 7. Sadie is still waking up, but we have so much to do today. We have to go on a tour, as well as she has to go to the dentist in like literally 2 hours. So we have a bunch to do before then. So we're just gonna kind of vlog our day and do a day in the life with me. Say good morning. I love you. So if you guys are excited, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on all your post notifications. You don't want to miss these bangers. I'm gonna get up and wash my face and brush my teeth and get my life together. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Say bye. I'm currently icing my face because I wake up and I look like a balloon. My face is so puffy. So I literally take a piece of ice and a paper towel and just rub it all over my face because, one, it's supposed to be really good for you, and two, I don't like to walk around looking like puffed up all day. And it just gets so hot sleeping next to Sadie at night. She's like her own personal heater. So I literally wake up swollen every morning. But there's Sadie. She finally woke up and got out of bed. The room is literally disgusting, you guys. So we're gonna be picking that up as well. Look at that. We have not been cleaning. And look at Sadie's little Christmas gift pile in the corner. But look, we have to even do the laundry. Like, we have been slacking. But I'm gonna finish this. I'm gonna do my makeup, and then we got a couple more things to do today, so stay tuned.
As you can tell, I'm not in a good mood. I am freaking grumpy as hell. I'm tired, I'm hungry, I'm irritated, I'm frustrated. I don't wanna be up right now. This is real life, but this is our job, so we are out here working.
Why are you irritated?
Because I'm hungry, and I don't know. I'm just irritated, I don't know. I'm just not having a good morning. I don't really want to be doing anything. I want to be in bed. I want to go back to bed. Like, I want to be snuggling my fucking pillow right now.
I could have gotten you,
but it's fine.
Sandwich. I'm sorry.
Yeah, add a breakfast sandwich on here, okay, when we go up here.
We're going to.
Why? What?
I just want you to be in a good mood.
Can I pop that pimple on your face?
My God, go for it.
No,
go for it.
Do it. No, wait until we get back from the meeting. I don't want you to have a pimple on your face when we go. My hair, nothing. Why do I look like, why do I look like this? Well, why do I look like this? JFK. Wait, Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, JFC. Jesus.
Not John F. Kennedy, bitch. That's not.
That's the kind of morning I'm having.
JFK.
Fuck JFK.
Jesus fucking Christ. JFK.
Oh God, I'm so over it. Why does my hair look like this, you guys? Somebody, I could do it all day when I don't want it to look cute. But when I want it to look cute, it's not gonna look cute. Because it knows I want it to look cute. Does that make sense? Or do I sound fucking crazy?
Well, that makes sense. Yeah. I'm hungry too, but I can't fucking eat anything or drink anything until I go to the dentist.
Baby, you literally can eat.
No, I can't.
You could have brushed your teeth. She's so
superstitious. If y'all
superstitious.
Understands the not eating or drinking before going to the dentist, please comment down below.
I get it, but like, brush your teeth again. It's not that deep.
I can't brush my teeth in the car.
Why not? Bring a water bottle. She thinks tipping at like drive-thrus is not good.
Okay, tipping at fast food restaurants?
Yeah, bro.
I guess
no,
Starbucks is like,
there's one fast food place that we go to.
Burgerville.
And they ask for a tip, and it's like, bro,
I'm not gonna tip you.
You make it. You work at like McDonald's. Yeah, it's the same thing. Like I'm not gonna tip my McDonald's worker. Yeah. No offense. Love you guys.
And before y'all get pissed off, we live in Washington State, and servers here get paid minimum wage plus tips.
Yeah, they make $15 an hour plus tips.
Like they're fine. They don't need the tip.
There you go.
Thank you so much. You too.
So like they don't need the tips. You know what I'm saying?
God, that shit's hot. They make my drink extra fucking hot on days they know I want to drink it. Like, I need the caffeine right now. And they're like, let's make it 4,000 degrees.
Oh my God. It's going to be a little bumpy. So, just a little heads up.
Shit's fucking hot. Okay, I'm feeling much better.
I'm so glad.
I just needed to eat.
Have you guys ever, I've never experienced, I never thought I would experience, like, I didn't think I was a, like, a black cat before I met you. But, like, I now know I'm a black cat and you're a golden retriever. Like, you know what I'm saying? God. Like, this morning, like, you run around and you're just, like, so excited and happy to be alive. And I'm like, fuck off. Like, fuck off.
No, I wasn't. I wanted to go back in bed this entire morning. Are you kidding?
I know, but when I let you write on the whiteboard.
Because I like to write on the whiteboard. And you got mad at me. I was like, I just want to write on the whiteboard.
Comment down below. If we're your favorite black cat golden retriever.
God.
What? Seriously, I didn't realize like how much of a black cat I am until I met you. Like, you're just like...
Okay, let's see the chompers. How many cavities do you think you have?
Probably like 5. My fucking teeth have been so sensitive.
Is that what we're here for today?
No, it's a cleaning, but oh, okay. I have to tell them that my upper molars have been really sensitive, so they're probably gonna look at it and then he's gonna be like, oh, you have a cavity, or you need a root canal.
And then what are they gonna do?
Literally schedule an appointment for a cavity and a root canal.
Ooh.
It's so fun.
You guys, we're in the dental office and I was talking to Sadie and she goes, you have pockets, like put my stuff in your pockets. And I was like, I can't, because if I put stuff in my pockets, it's going to drag my pants down and I don't have panties on. And it was really, really loud.
Portland has different districts, okay? So we are currently in the Pearl District, which is one of the
more expensive
districts of Portland. Yeah. So it's kind of nice. I'm kind of excited.
Yeah, there's a lot of nice apartments down here. Like,
yeah.
If it didn't rain 24/7 here,
I mean, it wouldn't be bad.
It wouldn't be bad.
No, but we have to go into the building. We're getting a tour and then kind of like sitting down for a meeting. So we're going to try and show you guys that depending on if they let us film or not. But I don't see why they wouldn't, you know?
Yeah, I mean, they know that
it's a social media meeting. So,
I mean, I'm sure we'll be able to show you guys like a little bit, but like
not everything, right. But just a little bit.
Yeah.
But I'm just not, oh God, I feel like I'm about to start my period. Like I'm so moody.
You might, because I just ended mine.
No, and I feel like nothing fits me right now. Like my pants, I feel like disgusting. Like I don't like how my makeup looks. I don't like how my hair looks. I don't like how I fit in anything. That's why I wore sweats. So I'm just like, really today.
But you look pretty though.
Thanks, baby. You're welcome. Just come here. And I'm also so freaking tired. I had that fucking coffee and a Red Bull, and I'm literally still knocked. So
yeah.
I just hope this meeting goes well. We talked to her on the phone yesterday. Had like a Zoom meeting call. Not yesterday, but
a couple days ago.
Yeah. And we just have a lot going on. Like we just posted a TikTok. We got to post a YouTube video like halfway through this meeting.
Oh, so, fuck, I didn't even think about that.
Yeah, so I'm going to have to like step out and go work on our stuff. There's hella people walking by and yelling. Oh my God.
What? He literally was smoke something?
Yeah, he said let's smoke something.
Oh my God, bro. I can't.
What did he say?
I don't know. We just had somebody yell at us basically outside of our car, so
every
that's
time
fun.
We have the camera, people are like trying to be in the video too. So it's like they're like, can I be in your video? Can I
like that group of kids?
Yeah.
Because we don't We've gotten better, obviously, about vlogging, but, like, we used to be, like, really shy. So, like, we vlogged for the first time. Not for the first time, but, like, vlogged, like, in the mall for the first time. And, like, these group of kids were like, oh, like, let me be in your video.
Yeah.
Because, like, we had the camera.
Yeah. People, I don't know, people see the camera and they're like, oh, my God, let me be in your video. Like,
yeah.
Ask me questions. So
They're either, like, super judgy and will stare at you, or they're, like, super cool and start acting, like, fucking crazy.
Yeah. Which is fine. We love
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I would rather
just,
you...
like, him yelling at us.
Yeah.
I love it. It's funny. Like, go for it. Yell at me.
I would rather you do that than, like,
stare and be
yeah. judge and rude.
Like, yeah. Because, like, you saw us. We laughed. Like, we just fucked around with
yeah,
it.
Yeah. Okay.
So this is what it looks like. This is the Pearl District. You know, it's like I said, gloomy outside, but for Portland this is pretty nice.
Yeah, I'm just glad it's not raining. So
yeah, that's true. But I mean, it's cute or whatever. The vibe.
Oh, a little market.
Oh, it's a little market. How cute. How adorable. Okay, I got a text over here, so let me do that.
This is the attire, literally pulled up in sweats. Literally pulled up in sweats. You cannot count on us to show up and like nice attire, because this is what we're gonna look like every single time.
This is,
we bought all those nice business casual clothes, and this is what we show up in. So it's the vibe. This is the place. Isn't she pretty? The door's cute. We're obsessed with like nice doors. If you have a nice door, that means you have money.
No, dead ass.
Swear to God.
Whatever gets us there.
Oh, thank you.
It does not. So since we leave that completely up to you because it's not rolled into it,
we'll
give you the advance if you're taking on. There's a, in the portal, once we get to that spot, there's a place where you'll go in and enter your flight.
So,
so much fun.
We had a meeting for something that we have coming soon. We're not going to tell you exactly what it is. Can you stop? But they were so nice. Love them. Literally, it's an LGBTQ based company, so isn't that crazy? Look at us.
Yeah.
Look at us.
But yeah, here, I'll take the camera for a second.
Okay.
Just the bus. Sorry. But yeah, we have something exciting for you guys in the works. Oh my god, look at us being actual
influencers.
Being actual influencers. But yeah, we have really for you guys, like literally. Like this is,
if you guys want to meet us.
Oh my god, I think we just said a little bit too much.
No.
Did we say too much?
No, we didn't say too much.
Oh my god, okay, period.
We're gonna keep it a secret though.
Yes.
This time we're actually gonna keep our mouth shut until something happens. But
because
we have been working with this company, not gonna say their name, but we are so excited to hopefully be doing something here with you guys soon.
Yeah.
So, if you guys
That's what we're gonna say for now.
Yeah.
We're done.
If you guys are excited and would ever want to meet us, let us know in the
comments
down below.
Yeah.
So when we went into the meeting, Sadie got this call from her cousin, and her cousin gives us like tarot readings, and like she believes in like the manifestation, everything that we believe in. She calls Sadie as soon as we're like meeting the lady, like hi, like I was shaking their hand. Sadie's all over there on the phone, and her cousin goes, don't make any decisions based off of like emotions.
I just wanted you to explain it to Avery because I didn't have you on speaker when you called.
Oh, I'm not sure I understand.
I was like doing a reading on myself, and I thought I flipped all the cards over, and I just like had like a thought of you in my head, and then as I was picking up the cards, I realized I hadn't flipped one over, and it was the seven of cups, which can like indicate like delusion or like maybe not thinking like logically and not like not seeing the whole picture, kind of just like rushing into something maybe, and like let it, like basically like letting your emotions kind of like overwhelm you.
Well, and we were literally, so when you called, we were walking into a meeting like for a TikTok deal, like, or not like a TikTok.
Okay, wait, don't tell me, because that's fucking weird. Oh my gosh.
No, dude, it was so fucking weird. Because, yeah, it was weird. It kind of,
yeah,
when you said that, scared. I was like, oh, because, like, I mean, we can obviously go back and, like, tell the company, hey, you know, like, we don't want to work with you, but
these are decisions to be made, but you may feel overwhelmed as your head is up in the clouds due to fantasies and dreams about offers of work, your home life, or potential lovers. The world has a lot to offer you, and you are unsure where to step next. Slow down, be diligent now. Follow what makes you happy, but pay attention to what is in front of you as your eyes do not lie.
Bro, what the fuck?
Are you kidding?
So the camera's about to die, so guess what we have to go do? Buy a new battery.
Yeah.
Because we're the worst influencers alive.
Literally ever.
So we have to go buy a new battery. We're gonna go on a little walk. I think it's like 7 minutes from here. So 2 mile walk for the babies. So excited. All right, well, we'll see you if, hopefully we can get a new battery.
Look what we got, bitches. You can't get rid of us, okay? You see that? Huh, you can't get rid of us.
You're gonna see the rest of us for the rest of the fucking night, bitch.
Okay,
Okay, so we both each got each other one thing. These are technically Christmas gifts, so we're not allowed to see what they are, but they were very expensive purchases. Don't look. I just saw you try to look, bro.
That's Fiji water. Tell them about the TikTok that we saw. How foreigners just think that we go to Cheesecake Factory all the time.
Oh my god, yeah. Why are y'all so obsessed with Cheesecake Factory?
Hey guys. Okay, so we're finally back home. The camera died. So we just showed you guys a little bit of our shopping experience. We are shopping for Christmas presents early just because we don't want to spend. Like, we're gonna still end up spending the same amount, but we just don't want to do it all at once. Yep. So we're buying it months in advance. But it's exciting because I can get stuff that I actually want for her and she has no idea. So we're promising not to look, but that whole corner right across the room is filled with presents and I really, really, really
I want to go through it so bad.
But what we're going to tell you guys, when we pulled up to the mall, we were sitting in the car and we were just talking because we had just posted a TikTok, right? So we are looking like in front of us and there's this guy being like super sketchy. He had something in his hands and he was like crouching down and like being weird behind some lady's car. So I was like, what the fuck? I literally asked her, I was like, what is he doing?
Yeah.
And so I get out to see like why he's like crouched down to the ground. And then this other man is like watching him and he like yells at him. He's like, what the fuck are you doing? Why are you trying to break into people's cars? I was like, oh shit. Like, I didn't know that. I did not know what he was doing. And so, then the guy like tells him to fuck off and like he gets all mad. The guy that's breaking into the car.
He's like, who the fuck are you, bro? And like walks away from the car. So clearly he was breaking in and trying to get into the car.
And so then the good guy that was saying something to the bad guy came over to us and I was like, I asked the bad guy too. I was like, what did you just put under this lady's car? Cause he dropped something under another lady's car. So I was like, what is that? So the guy that was like helping us like talk to this guy, like, what the fuck are you doing? Get away from the car. He came over and he basically was like, yeah, this is a like an auto release to like get him in somebody's trunk.
Yeah.
I was like, I've never seen that before. I thought it was a bomb. Like, I was scared. I was like, Sadie, he just put a bomb under this lady's car. I'm freaking out, like a movie type shit. But no, it just ended up being her like auto release. So we went in and got security and everything, and then the guy stayed out there, but it was wild.
I was like, no fucking way.
When we go out like in a long day like this, we like to just come home and like decompress and like chill, watch a movie, like cuddle on the bed, just so that way we can like spend time together, because like days like this don't stop. We are always doing something constantly and we don't ever really like talk to each other, so this is like our favorite time of day.
Yeah, I love laying in bed. Not gonna lie.
You don't love laying in bed next to me?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Okay, well, we love you guys. We hope you enjoyed the video. We thought we did a pretty good job vlogging. So if you enjoyed it, please let us know down below. And
don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on all our post notifications. You don't want to miss these bang, blah, 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 blah. We love you guys. We'll see you in the next one.
Peace.
Peace. Click it.